And finally, we have the chess moves that were shown in the opening, for example, knight takes e4, which is the most common blunder in chess, and it was made by Sakayanagi, maybe symbolizing her overconfidence in thinking that she can really destroy Ayanokoji. And then we have Ayanokoji playing bishop takes d5, which is the unbeatable bishop opening, which of course is meant to show that he is simply unbeatable.